Well, good evening, guys. This is Todd, the Blockbuster Guy, doing a reaction to Stranger Things Season 4 trailer that just dropped yesterday. Totally forgot about it until I was like, oh yeah, forgot about it. And yeah, I just shaved my head again. I like it shaved, honestly, even though it is a little cold at first, and that's why I need a new toque as well. Yes, I am Canadian. Yes, I say toque. I don't know what a beanie is. But I love this lighting, actually. During the day, it's cool. At night, it's a little harder to shoot, but I like the red, and I just put my Raptors jersey over my lamp to give it kind of a cool red aesthetic. But yeah, I'm going to react to the new Stranger Things trailer. Just want to give you a heads up on my thoughts on Stranger Things. I fucking adored it. I liked every season. I love the third season, honestly. I thought it was great. Love the second season. I think the first season is the best. I love the throwbacks. I grew up in the 80s, so yeah, I love that type of stuff. I love the feel of like a Stephen King meets Steven Spielberg, which is cool. I like all the characters. They're all grown up now. It's crazy. Like Finn Wolfhard is all grown up. That's probably the only kid I know by name, because Finn Wolfhard has gone on to do a lot more stuff as well. He was in Stephen King's It, which is, you could see the inspiration big time. You can see Stand By Me in there, you can see Goonies in Stranger Things. I'm stoked for this next season. I think this is the last season they're going to do, and then that's it. But it's all good. I'll binge watch the shit out of this. I'm pretty sure it's coming out very soon, actually, which makes sense. It's a good October Halloween-y type of show to watch. So I'm gonna throw it on right now. Hopefully we get to see a lot. Oh, look at that cool house. I love that type of house. Oh wait, so we're going back a time then, okay. It is a cool house. It's creepy, but it is cool. Yeah, it's gonna be haunted. That's the first thing that I would always... Oh, my freaking light lamp does that all the time. I swear I saw a shadow figure the other day in here too as well. Oh, the upside down's coming from. Oh. That was like The Shining. So it was like a murder house? I think it's like a murder house. Like Amityville. Are these all the kids? The Stranger Things guy kids? Yeah, I love that. I want that Ghostbusters pin. The world is full of these things. So what are they changing it up? Oh, look, he's got the flat top. So they're making it more like a haunted house one? That almost looked like the Rebels thing from Star Wars. Oh, it's 2022. Oh shit. All right, cool. Yeah, they didn't show a lot actually. Fucking, I'm down though. I'm down like a clown. Like I was saying, these kids are all grown up now. It's amazing to me. Like craziness. But Steve, of course, is. He looks the same. He's still got his flock of seagulls haircut. He can't cut it. It's like Daryl from The Walking Dead. Daryl can't cut his hair either. He can probably cut it a little tiny bit, but he can't cut it a lot. But yeah, that's fucking the new new trailer for Stranger Things. They didn't give away a lot at all. See, I thought it was coming out soon. It's 2022. But it makes sense. It's hard to film in a pandemic. Very hard. So they probably... held off from filming. They were actually filming over here the other day when I went to vote. They're filming some kind of TV show, and they're because they were doing COVID testing over there, and I thought they were doing the COVID testing for the voting, but then the woman I was talking to was like, no, that's actually for a TV show they're shooting. I'm like, oh cool, I wish I was on a TV set, but instead I'm here reacting to stuff and making top 10 videos. Don't get me wrong, I love making top 10 videos. It's a lot of fun. I love, even if I'm only getting a couple views, maybe those views will see something and be like, oh yeah, I forgot about that movie. Or, oh yeah, I forgot about Stranger Things. Maybe I'll go back and watch it during the October months, which I'll probably do myself. But yeah, this is Ty the Blockbuster Guy, just doing a reaction to the new Stranger Things trailer. Hope you guys like, hope you guys subscribe, and ring the bell. Peace. And yeah, give me a comment too, motherfuckers!